Welcome back. I'm playing Warhammer 40,000 Necromunda Underhive Wars. We are doing the operation on the very hard difficulty. I think I need to keep doing some of these salvage things so I can get up to maximum sector rewards here, although I would really like to just do this because then I can just kill everybody and get their equipment to buff our guys up, but instead we will do this. But we can get our sector rewards. Yeah. Keep thinking I need to pick everything up. Because I'm worried about money, but I should be much more worried about getting salvage, I think. So, most of the items are on the bottom. So why don't we just start on the bottom? The other thing I don't like is that most of the items you have to put in your arms. Carry. Masterful big brain thinking there, computer. So big, I have no idea what you're even thinking about. Oh, the chest was up top. Alright, can't come across that way. You over here, get your readiness, preparation, and ambush, and kneel. Alright, let's do something different. Let's come up here. This. That's worth 100. That's gonna leave your back exposed. Let's just put you back this way. Let's hide you back here. take those level 5 items, I guess. Guy is out. Let's keep you moving forward. I don't get it, why it does this occasionally. It's like, there's no target here. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh no, I meant to do field repair. Damn it. Yeah, I had a feeling that was a level 5. Oh, she's getting away. I almost plasma grenaded myself. That's cool. I think no matter what, they're faster than me. Pretty sure everybody's bodies are empty. Which is why I was a little surprised to see her loot something. Hope that's my Deadeye. Actually, you're pretty hurt. Where is the healing station here? Where's the healing station? Right there, and then I can't move to it. Oh, I hope I don't get killed. That would just be an embarrassment. Oh no, I sent stuff over there, but I can't pick it up. Oh, I messed that up something terrible. Alright, well, let's find you some things to pick up then. Get you over here. Pretty disappointing loot there. Alright, that was like the most roundabout fucking way I could have done that. Okay, so there's one over here. It's the only one that's left, huh? Well, let's see if we can get you to run all the way to the other side of the map here. No new items yet. Strength, right? I do feel like they're evading you a lot, so maybe we'll get that going. And I guess we were doing intelligence, right? I mean, that just grazing hit. Let's do agility. Maybe a little alertness, because they're nowhere near coming after me with that. Keep leveling up our gang members here. And next time we'll move out for another operation here. So thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.